Filmmaker Nagesh Kuknur and actor producer Satish Kaushik wish to hold the screening of their upcoming film Lakshmi for NGOs, social activists and residents of red light areas. The film revolves around the life of a child prostitute who overcomes several hardships and sets an example for many. Nagesh and Satish wish the film reaches the maximum number of people, especially the ones who are victims of human trafficking.
What we are trying to do is to reach a lot of people through NGOs, screening, you know, in NGOs, a lot of social places, social activists are going to see the film, very important people of society keeping screening for them. And even in some red light areas or some places like that where this happens and, you know, girls who are affected by that, they should see this film because this film is for make them courageous, you know, and the some people who are getting affected, they should take this step what Lakshmi has taken.
Ki agar hum 5% 10% logon ko is samasya ke bare mein thoda sa, you know, unki nazar un pe dalen to bas we are successful. Kyunki you can't reach everyone anyways, but at least to sensitize a few people, if we can get that done, it's great.
The two were present at the launch of the trailer of the film. Meanwhile, on being asked how would it be if Salman Khan, who himself runs an NGO, being human, comes on board for the film, Nagesh had this to say.
That would be the dream scenario if he does come forward and endorse this film. It would be wonderful because having the support of someone like him would be tremendous for this cause. But the line itself is something that we truly believe in. But yes, if Salman comes on board, it'll be terrific.
Co-produced by Pramod Sharma and Satish Kaushik, Lakshmi features singer Monali Thakur, who makes her Bollywood debut with it in the title role. In the film, Nagesh will be essaying the role of a pimp. Sangeeta Tomar, IANS.